आई एम फुल्ली वैक्सीनेटेड नाउ, आई हैव टेकन अ सेकेंड डोज ऑफ कोविशील्ड एज वेल इन अ प्रायोरिटी आफ्टर 28 डेज यूजिंग अ कंपनी लेटर. हे गाइज, दिस इज अक्षय कुमार, वेलकम बैक टू द न्यू फ्रेश वीडियो गाइज. सो गाइज, हाउ यू गाइज आर डूइंग? आई होप ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन इज फाइन. वेल गाइज, टूडे इन द मॉर्निंग आई हैड पोस्टेड वन वीडियो रिगार्डिंग देयर आई हैड शेयर्ड इज आई हैव रिसीव्ड अ कंपनी लेटर रिगार्डिंग टू टेक अ वैक्सीनेशन. सो नाउ मैनी पीपल आर आस्किंग मी वेन आई एम ज्वाइनिंग अ शिप, what it says about a joining and how I took the vaccination, what is the procedure, what are the documentations they are asking, everything guys I'm going to share up right into this video. But before I proceed, make sure you hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon to the all notification on, so when I make more informative videos like this you get notified automatically. Alright guys, so first of all let's talk about how I took a second dose of Covishield vaccination in a priority. So very first thing is guys, I have received a letter from a Kamakshi through a Norwegian cruise line regarding says a vaccination. Alright, so guys, now what it says about a joining, that also I will share up right into this video. But first of all let's talk about what is the procedure to take a second dose of vaccination into Dehradun. Alright, well guys, wherever you are living the procedure is going to be quite similar, but the people who are living into Dehradun, they will have a complete idea how to do a things step by step. All right the very first thing is guys, I had to go to a CMO office, which is Chief Medical Officer office, which is if you guys go to a railway station. And then next to the railway station there is a road going inside, and then somewhere there is a medical office. You can ask anybody where is the main office of medical. And anybody will tell you. All right so you are supposed to go over there. When I went there guys, the only thing is I received is a letter, means there is a one format, all right which they will give you. You have to fill up your details, you have to attach your visa copy, you have to attach your passport, you have to attach your Indian CDC, you have to attach a company letter, you have to attach a first dose of vaccination. Alright, these are the documents has to be attached with that. And then now the chief medical officer is not signing that document. Alright, he has given the responsibility to some other hospital. Alright, maybe he had a lot of work, I don't know what is the thing is. But yes, now I have to go to a Raipur. If you guys know about it, I had to go to a Raipur Chowk. There is a government hospital. All right. And directly go to a room number 2. There is a one doctor is sitting out over there. And she will ask for a passport and Aadhaar card. And she will sign and put a stamp on it. All right. So now your format for an international travel, and it has been signed. So only thing is now you're supposed to go to a jumbo site 2 to take your vaccination. All right. So well guys, the many people will be asking is why did I go to jumbo site 2 only? Why not any other hospital? Well guys, the problem is I can go and take a vaccination anywhere using that international travel certificate which is signed by a doctor. But the problem is guys, wherever you will go, those people, they does not have a access to give a vaccine in a priority, means they do not have a access to go into a COVID portal and update a vaccination in your profile. That is the problem is, otherwise you can take a vaccination anywhere, and this job is given only to a jumbo site 2. All right which you have to go to a ISBT, and before the Kargil Chowk only, means before a 500 meter, and there at the right side there is a Radha Swami Satsang, the complete ground is there, the big ground, and there we are supposed to go. And I think more than 5 to 6 site are over there, means site means guys there, means vaccinations are going on. All right means they have separated it by site 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, they have given a name to the site. All right this is how it goes. So I had to go to a jumbo site too. Then guys, over there is a separate line for a person who are traveling international, and there are some other people sitting right next to you who have taken an appointment, a regular appointment the people take, all right for a first dose mostly. All right so guys, this is how it goes. Then I had to sit over there, then they will call you, and it took me 2 hours to come my turn. Yes, it took 2 hours basically. So I had to go over there. Then there is one person sitting out over there. And guys, when you go to that person, make sure you tell him to link the vaccination certificate with the passport. The same I told him and he was agreed, right? He said, okay, no problem. We will link with the passport. All right. I had told him is I have taken my first dose using a passport as I have already updated a passport into my profile, into my vaccination certificate. All right, if you guys want to know how to do that, I have given a link into the description below, or you can click on this I button. You will get that option, you will get that video to how to do it online in your vaccination certificate. All right, so guys, I took my jabs, and after that they had to keep all the people into an observation area for the half an hour. And this is the procedure, guys. I was able to get a vaccine. All right, so let me again repeat the documentations which are required. The very first thing is you require your visa, you require your passport, Indian CDC, company letter, first dose of vaccination. All right, these are the 5 documents are required, and then you will be able to take a vaccination without any problem. All right, and make sure the 6th document is you take that form, fill it up, and take a stamp and signature of a doctor where you have to go to a Raipur Chowk. If you guys know about it, Raipur Chowk, you have to go. There is a government hospital. You can ask anybody. All right. So this is how, guys, I was able to take my vaccination, 2nd dose of vaccination. It was really a headache because go here to there, there to here. It takes time. All right. Because I had to go first of all to CMO. Now CMO has given a responsibility to someone else. Then I had to go to a Raipur. Then I have to go to a Jumbo site too, next to the ISBT. It takes time. All right. So guys, this is how it goes. All right. So now guys, the people wants to know is what it says about my joining, the company letter. Well guys, it does not say anything about a joining. The only thing is written over there is I'll be assigned to a ship soonest as the vaccine is administered. This is what it says. So guys, they have not mentioned any date. They have not mentioned any month, but yes, they had told me is to inform them as soon as possible once you are fully vaccinated. So guys, this is how the things are going, and this is what was written into the joining letter. All right, rest of the details regarding me was written into joining letter, which help wherever you are going for a vaccination, so they can read it out. Yes, he or she is the person working abroad. All right, so guys, how was the video? I hope you found it helpful, and if anyone of you living into Dehradun, then definitely you can follow up all these steps and you will be able to get your vaccination done. All right, so guys, if you haven't liked, then please make sure you like the video. It really motivates me to keep making such videos for you guys. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon to the all notification on, so when I make more informative videos like this, you get notified automatically. Please tell me to the comment section how was the video, and I will see you in the next video. Take care. Bye bye.